I wish to name a few of those who I wish would join me in working together to fulfill our agenda.
Tunaona kama sisi wa mama metudulumu.
We need the president to hear our voice.
Yes.
Even women are votes.
Yes.
Our vote, we are the majority voters in.
Yes.
We are the majority voters in.
Yes.
Our voice must be heard.
Bado mapambano.
Wa mama musilale.
Lale, lale, wa mama musilale. Bado mapambano, mapambano, mapambano. Bado mapambano,
wa mama musilale.
Kenyans, the women, the people with disability, and the young people have requested that the matter be taken back to the president so that the president can reconsider the issues that they have been brought to water. Sindio?
Yes.
Simu mataka wamama wapate nafasi.
Yes.
Ile natakana.
Yes.
Na vijana wapate nafasi.
Yes.
We have seen actually in the past since the president came to office, he has been giving a reward to his friends and the elderly. I don't know if the fears of youth, but at least we want the young people represented in this cabinet as well. Because we have to give back to the young people.
Tunaomba mtukufu atukumbuke walemavu. Tumewajwa nje.
Today we just come to the parliament here, women, as this group is sitting here, to demonstrate so that the president can nominate, at least we get two-thirds of women and the vulnerable, the disability people also to get something in the assembly.